Okay, see what we can do with lead. Ah, lockpick. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be working on this guy a little bit. That is, what is this name? Rubble? Yep. So what can we do here? How do we actually get in though? We'll see us instantly, but can always knife his ass if we want to.
Vou ver correr o Quicksilver.
Why do they leave their... It's 1943, you can't afford to leave this, you know, this thing on.
Fuck him.
What is all this other area for? It's just to... for nice sniping positions? I need to get there. So I don't really need to do anything up here, no, unless I want to take another way in, I suppose. Doubt it though. Who saw me? This guy saw me. No, someone else saw me. Hold on. This guy must have seen me. Okay. So, let's go down again. Let's go up here. Where there anything here that I might need? Nada. Get in here? Yes, I can. Great. So I think after we're done with this one, we have one more mission, and then we have played half the game, so to speak. All the leaves and branches. How the fuck does a branch get up here? I think I can get down there. I gotta have to crawl along. Mm-hmm. Where is... Wait, so I'm confused now. I might have seen something wrong. Hold on. So... Get led to the prison area. Okay, so I am way off in old... No, I'm not, actually. It doesn't matter which way I take, I guess. Finally they... maybe it's this time, who knows. And then this is gonna be extremely tricky. But I think I have just enough. Just enough in that case, you know? Just enough. Dealing with the guards in the towers is a priority though, because I'm gonna have to go here. That's a... Okay, they're kinda close, but still a strong flashlight. Holy... Okay, that's a searchlight, never mind. Actually looking at each other. Okay, he is actually looking. Let me just learn the routine. So he goes back and forth here, right? And if I saw correctly, he can see all the way over here. When he turns this way.
See you in hell. Fuck him.
Great. And there's a searchlight there, and we don't need to go here. Was I seen? I have no idea what happened. Did he see me or? No, he didn't. So what alerted him? Was it this? I think it's this, actually. Again? Damn microphone. Again with leaving... No. It might actually have been, yeah. Well, he already seen it, so... doesn't goddamn matter anymore. Oh, this might actually be tricky. Which one is it? F9. God damn, it's going so fucking great. Why not backwards into that fucking thing? Come on. I mean, he fell perfectly. These guys, I guess, just too drunk to know what the fuck to do. Like, how do I fall over like this? Oh well, never mind. Fuck it. So far, one restart. Get up.
Watch out for these dogs. They'll smell me if I get too close.
Just gonna take this. Okay, a dog. Where? There. Will these guys be a problem? Gonna be that big of a problem? He will, but Just then, okay. Everyone will hear that. The pistol is louder than...
See you in hell.
And please lay down. Where the hell you come from? Hold on, where did you come from? The actual fuck. Come on. Wait, hold on. Did you walk up there just because I jumped over? That guy. I guess this guy walked up. For fuck's sake. Okay, both of them gonna hear there. You are gonna shoot him. Don't fucking walk over there. There, thank you. Jesus, that can't be healthy. That can't be good. Okay, so it was because this guy hurt me. Heal the Sega cunts. I believe this is based on, at least. If I stand up, he gonna see me. Oh, clank bastard, please. Oh. losing your focus. You're losing your mind too. But mostly your focus.
Hey.
Oh, and he took my... What? You can't go... Stop when I'm telling you to. Wait, would anyone actually have seen if I killed him? You know, fuck it. I'm gonna take. Would anyone have seen him? I guess. No, not this guy. Trucking away there. Wait, hold on. I don't have to kill him, I can just walk through here. Wait, there's a dog around. Can't even sneak around. And damn. Wait, what? Back here? Oh my god. Okay, so how do I get there? Okay, so back here, I suppose. So back there. Yeah. So this guy is suddenly a nuisance. Looking at you. Guys on the outside, he won't care too much. Can't even get there.
Can't do that.
Yes, you can. Quite loudly. And I don't really have to go to where the dog is, so... There's one. Yeah, I do that. Okay. This is gonna be quite annoying. Put a needle to thread it, unless I can get in here, but there's an officer there, so... balls everywhere. But if I can get here, when okay, he doesn't go further than there, there. But he takes it the rest of the way, I suppose. Yeah, I'm figured. Focus, you're losing focus. Fucking losing IQ too, don't you? I would take it with this, but... Nah, now he gonna see me. Okay, let's just watch and observe for a moment. Sorry for hitting the microphone. Easy there, buddy. Pressing the wrong button for a moment, hold on. Thank you very much. Now is the question. I think you're gonna see me the moment. No? Come on, turn away. Turn away. I think it's the fourth reload, or maybe fifth. No. Now I can talk about that. Okay, I only been like doing it a few times already. Okay, we have a guard there that can be seen by everybody. We'll have to take him out at least. Because he's the one that moves. I don't think he can actually be a problem if he does come out. I'm not sure if I actually would have been. He can be a problem still. Can he actually see me? No, he can't see me if I'm up here. I'm sure everyone else can though. And poor fella crying and cupping. And lay down instantly! I can't actually do anything. I would have been needed like here or something. Ah. I need to get into a better position, or I should have taken him out from here. Can you feel the reach from there? Yes, you would have been able to. God damn it. And I haven't saved, and I don't really want to save, just in case I mess up, which I probably already have. I can't get up there anyhow. How the hell do you get up in this? You know, they just built one to look cool. And a knife will alert everybody. I think I'm just gonna have to take care of him. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take care of this guy. I hope the civilians won't, you know, alert.
See you in hell.
And no one heard that, amazingly. Do I have to be? Okay, maybe I can stand up. You're gonna be that annoying, aren't you? A little prick. Well, we actually made it easier for us to get back a little bit, though.
It's all funny, Bandit. Yeah.
Actually sneak along this road or this bush here. And since no one is actually watching that guy. I do pride myself on not having to deal with every single guard, but you know, sometimes even I can see that they needed to die. Well. Are you still gonna be that annoying with me? No. What? What, you missing? Wait, hold the fuck on. Nuh-uh. Never in a lifetime. Fucking missed?
see you in hell.
Pick him up already. Okay, you just went in reach there. Six. There, what the hell was wrong last time? Alright. A little bit easier getting back now, though. And how do I get Greta out? I know I'm gonna have to, why is this not a thing? But this is. What the fuck? Well, I could jump, but it's gonna take a while for him to actually get over there. Fuck it. There, and we are across. Will I actually have the time to kill and bury? Hold on a save. I know I can probably lead him here, but I think I do actually, but I'm gonna have to wait for him to get across again. You know, let's actually try that. I'm willing to try that shit. Not that. Thank you very much. Okay, right out. Turn this off so I can see something.
Okay, I still remember how to pick locks.